As artists, we are born to create art, and we crave the catharsis that only the visual can bring us. To see color is more than discerning hues and tints. It is experiencing the ultimate emotional response. To see shapes is to feel the subtle variance of texture and emotion. What we see is what we feel. Warm and cool, hard and soft. Color, shape, and feeling are inseparable and inextricably. A world of hundreds of shapes, but only one shape of celestial illumination from the heavens. A brilliant flash of light, and then a soft silence that speaks only in whispers. A sense of peace and stillness pervades your being, resulting in a feeling of lightness and joy. White is innocent and pure, and let the lightness enter the soul of your creativity.
Channel 18 and 98. Hair and Nail Video Magazine, where hair, fashion, and television meet. It's all about hair. It's all about fashion. The original hit series, Hair and Nail Video Magazine. Mondays at 7:30 p.m. on Channel 18 and 98. Tune in and hang out with me, Antonio. At this beautiful.
opening of our showcase. Today we brought you Jamboree Max. Let's make some noise in this camp and get this party started. All the way from the Virgin Island of Atlanta, today they are here to bring you a fusion of island flavor. This is Jamboree Max. Gentlemen, coming up for Labor Day 2013. Brooklyn Eastern Parkway. This is Jamboree Max. Calypso flavor. Let's make some noise in this camp. We can't hear you. This is Jamboree Max. Fashion Avenue News.
Stage with one of the hottest comedians around. Tell them who you are, miss.
This is Samora the Comedian, and I'm kicking it with my man Antonio for the Hair and Nail Magazine. And as always, like a true player, my hair and nails are done.
There you go.
Is now going to do what is known as a comb out. culture. It's a
David Ruffin.
It's what we eat. Think
all of them used to get.
You understand me?
Come on.
See, you out there on that dance floor, and you with your partner, and y'all holding hands, and y'all swinging, and turning them, and twisting them, and dipping them. It's just such an exciting feeling you get. You know what I mean? Yeah, it's the Pied Piper of R&B, y'all. Whoa,
I see you.
Follow me, Chicago and them. Don Juan and them.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. This is for y'all. Remix.
Said I know. I mean, this man's fingers are like, they're talented. They can lay those waves in. I call him Daddy Cool. I had the pleasure of meeting Michael Horner many years ago. Did you know he's an accomplished Congo and Bongo player too? He's into health, girls, muscles, this man. Well, guess what? He's doing what he does so well. He's putting in those waves for you. And by the way, guys, they're coming back. When you get tired of the fro, you know just where to go. See Michael Horner. Ah, that's right. Back in the day, they got a process. Then they got their hair set. It was Michael Horner. Oh, he did it that way. Give me a Tony Curtis or a three to the side or a, you know, JFK. He did it that way. Isn't that good? I'm Big Daddy out there. Oh, look at those waves in his hair, Michael Horner. This was called the Quo Vadis. Oh, the Quo Vadis. Oh, yeah. This was called the pump. Pump it up. Pump, pump, pump it up. Pump, pump, pump it up. Pump, pump. Pump it up. Give him a hand. You're so cool. Oh, this was the Playboy, Tony Curtis. Oh, yeah. When you had on your $1,000 suit, $900 shoes, and money in your pocket, you got a head look like that. Now, here comes our ponytail guy. Real slick and smooth. Real dark and lovely. Give him a hand for the way done by Michael Horner. And by the way, Michael teaches that too. Oh, look at him with a fade on the side. Those waves come alive. Hey, sir, you're looking right. Don't you know your waves look nice? I'd even go out with you if you wear them waves. Okay. Tall and tan. And look at that hair. That's really stood up right. Give him a hand. Looking like Eddie Kendricks. Oh, yeah. Here are the gentlemen of Michael Horner. Give it up for Waves by Michael Horner. Yes. Hey, girl, say big man. All right. That's right, baby. Walk on down. You know why? Baby, you can do it. Take your time. Do it right. You can do it, baby. Michael Horner did it tonight. All right.
Don't touch that dial. You are watching.
Hair Video Magazine.
Coming to you live from Charlotte, North Carolina, hanging out with all the beautiful people. Peace, y'all. Can you ask for?
All Hair right, nothing.
Just like everyone to know, this is the best cheerleading squad in MEAC, of like Cincinnati and the Toronto area. So we are the best. Bam, you Rattlers. Go Rattlers!
So far, they winning the game, so, and the cheerleading squad's looking great here. Hair and Nail Video Magazine out on location, having a great time. Cincinnati Riverfront Plaza. Peace, y'all. Hanging out with the master, Hair and Nail Video Magazine, the one and only Bootsy Collins. Could you believe that?
Cincy with Bootsy.
Hair and Nail Video Magazine.
I'm the traveler. I go
mysterious and magical as the night. It is a world of dreams and fantasies, a landscape of imagination where creativity can hide in dark corners, waiting to spring to life. The ultimate shade of the avant-garde sophisticate, black is the sum of all physical color, and thus the signature of Sebastian.
Jason, Jason, what are you doing?
All right, the look that I'm going to be doing for you guys this evening is called cage balls. What we did is we took balloons, we blew them up. What we did is we took some hair wefts, soaked them in high contrast gel, wrapped them around the balloon and created a pattern. Let them dry, and what we do is we pop the balloons, they keep their shape. What we're going to do is we're going to pin them onto my model's head and create a futuristic abstract shape. All right, you guys? Here you go. Check it out.
Go. Have a ball.
Have a ball.
All right, have a ball.
Your personality and your persona with just a few simple brush strokes. So whether you want to be sweet and demure or very sexy siren, you can change your whole personality. My favorite, of course, is if you want to attract a little bit of animal magnetism. So have fun with your makeup applications in the truth, though the possibilities are endless.
High contrast gel, which is extremely strong holding gel. We took T-pins on a doll head. Oh, sorry, this was on a foam core board. Okay, we wet the wefts, and we made a pattern throughout the foam core, elevating some, okay, sort of making this pattern of, I don't know, sort of a transparent mohawk. We braided her hair into the center of her head using styrofoam pieces at the base to create a structure, and we just poked them in to sort of get that silhouette. You guys like it? Good. Now what we did here, contrasting colors on the skin tone. We did the same thing. This is the one that was done when we shaved a doll head, wrapped it in saran wrap using T-pins. We created a grid. Okay, we wove it in and out. Okay, that's what you see here. We took Swarovski crystals. Okay, and we sort of just accidented with that. It's very expensive, my boss got. Okay, we took another ball that Jason did with a balloon, and we cut it to sort of make these abstract pieces that came out. This is something we did. We took a corset, and we put braids on it. Okay, we started gluing our braids. We actually went in with scissors to create this texture. Okay, so we have some straight, some texture, okay? And then sort of showing the color of the braid detail, we flared out the bottom just sort of acts as somewhat like a skirt. And then we brought it down to her shoes. Why? I don't know. Why not? Thank you very much. One more thing. We have the ultimate transformation before the show is over. Ladies and gentlemen, I want you to enjoy. Eye candy.
You're my name is Sherelle, and I'm here doing a play called Just Be a Man About It. What more can I say about me? I've been in the business a long time. You probably can basically remember me from I Didn't Mean to Turn You On.
That was my song.
Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday.
That was mine,
Saturday
too.
Saturday Love.
That was mine, too.
That was yours, too?
That was mine, too.
And, God, what else? What else can I say?
Well, let us know what's been going on with you, where you've been, what's coming up with you in the new year.
Well, I actually have a new album coming out.
Okay.
I've done a lot of the gospel plays prior to. I've been doing a lot of theater, actually, period. And I have my own production company. I have artists myself coming out.
Okay. What's the name of your company?
Little Can Productions.
Okay. Mondays at 7:30 p.m. on Channel 18 and 98. This is it, your destination to the world. 7:30 p.m. on Channel 18 and 98. Here in Nail Video Magazine, where hair, fashion, and television meet. It's all about hair. It's all about fashion. The original hit series, Hair and Nail Video Magazine. Mondays at 7:30 p.m. on Channel 18 and 98. Tune in and hang out with me, Antonio.
Richard Q. Drama, deliver, style.
So might we say.
Come on, let's give these girls a round of applause. Where is my audience? I can't hear you. Designer Richard Q. Putting style back into your wardrobe. Ladies and gentlemen, take a look. Leopard. It's Silva. Deep plunging back line and spaghetti straps. Corset weight. Tie-dye and pink. Encased in gold. And accents the drama of you. New York, New York, New York. Hollywood scarlet. Ladies and gentlemen, designing for 30 years. Designer creating one of a kind. Contour Couturier concept. This dress he designed especially for Halle Berry.
The subject for tonight's lecture is
Richard Q. The drama, the glamour, seduction, pure liquid gold. Come on, let's give her a round of applause. She looks fabulous. Gorgeous. Music brought to you by WPRS and Dr. Bob Lee's team. Pump that track. Pump it. Let's see these girls walk. Drama on the runway of fashion. Avenue News. Ladies and gentlemen. Now walk.
We are talking Hollywood glamour, darling. Hollywood. Oh, my goodness. If that's not Hollywood, darling, tell me what it is. She looks amazing. And Richard Q design. Hollywood, darling. Hollywood.
Harlequin. A hologram sequence collection. Ladies and gentlemen, make a statement. Richard Q. Double 007 had his cue. You can have yours. of couture design. Drama. Take a look, Thea Loren. Marilyn Monroe. Josephine Baker. Diva. Carmen Miranda, that is. The drama of fashion. Absolutely. Marilyn Monroe. Josephine Baker. Diva. Carmen Miranda, that is. The drama of fashion. Absolutely stunning. The drama of samba. Take a look. Women, real women. Designer Richard Hughes. Off the rack. In red, dazzle or bedazzle. You better walk, girl. Now work. Richard Q. Designer drama. Richard Q. Fashion Avenue News. BTE Television. Sophia Davis. Fashion on the Hudson. Ladies and gentlemen, you better walk. Bring it down one more time. Turn it around and serve it again. Now take it in again. Work that camera, girl. The drama of Richard Q. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give her a round of applause.
The subject of tonight's lecture is rhythm.
Fashion, 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 fashion. Avenue New.
Attention.
Shape it up or ship it out, Hollywood. Richard Q. Ladies and gentlemen, then someone said, oh, bumba! That's what I'm talking about. Bring in the Titanic. That, you better work. You better work. Designer Richard Hill, the drama of Fashion Avenue News. Ladies and gentlemen, take a look. Drama. Bring in the Titanic. Take a look. Emerald Green. Cascade buckle on a hip line. Off the shoulder. And magic in silver.
Designer Richard Q. That is designer Richard Q. Designer Richard Q in the house. Hollywood glamour, darling. Hollywood, Hollywood, Hollywood.
Oh. ce funky beat. La tête, l'image, elle laisse dans le stress. Elle était occupée à couper du vécu car on lui pique elle est fait subjective. La mode, elle est son nom de code.
Thank you.
upon bellowing above the next wing. Drink, tyrant blouse, fellow slacks in linen, detailed and absent. This is the ground stone. Take a look, yummy, the brown stone. Ladies and gentlemen, real clothes for real women, real style of fashion, brown stone. Let's get ready to meet our designer. Here is Princess Jenkins from the Brownstone. This is your designer, Princess Jenkins. The Brownstone.
That's not bad for 20 minutes work, is it? We get it done. I'd like to thank Starbucks for giving me such productivity. All right, models, go get ready for the finale. Jump to our beautiful models. And you guys, for coming and hanging out with us. We really do appreciate it. We don't take it lightly.
It's at 7:30 p.m. on channel 18 and 98. This is it, your destination to the world of hair and fashion. Mondays at 7:30 p.m. on channel 18 and 98. Hair and Nail Video Magazine, where hair, fashion, and television meet. It's all about hair. It's all about fashion. The original hit series, Hair and Nail Video Magazine. Mondays at 7:30 p.m. on channel 18 and 98. Tune in and hang out with me, Antonio.
Fabulous techniques, some great hair cutting ideas, and you can go away with some wonderful work. You could definitely go into our academies with and explore yourselves. But what you're seeing here is these wonderful velvet AEC collections. This is what we do from the classic, and we think it's very important to understand the basics of hair cutting. So I'm going to be working just very, very cleanly with this wonderful fringe line here on Cynthia. And really just focusing on the way that the line will fall around the eyes. So I wanted a very, very deep fringe area through there. And as you can see, looking at the color work that's been produced from our color teams, these are all ideas that you can learn within our schools and academies. Very, very important that you can go away from our kind of shows with fabulous education. So as you can see here, the line is very, very important on Cynthia's look. And I just love the fact of, due to the amount of time that we have done a lot of pre-cutting on our girls, but hopefully you will be very, very inspired. So I'm just finishing off this line here. You're gonna see some more techniques from our wonderful team that are waiting near the wings. But looking at the way that the cut and the color are designed to work together. It's very, very important that you see how they will work together. Just as a styling extreme.
Working through, pick the hair up underneath, and I'm just going to continue to doing a wonderful, clean line through the outline shape. Just working, just freehanding through. Bringing it through to the other side, being placed in. So you've got a wonderful round, see how that color just works around the shape. And blending through to the other side.
Very, very exciting. I've got a couple of messages tonight in the geometry. I just absolutely love that electric blue going on underneath. You want to have a peek. I think it's stunning. Do you like it? A little bit of texture in here. Line. I've got one more little section in
so glad to be here. We've had the most amazing weekend so far, preparing all this hair and working with all the teams involved. And I hope that you guys so far are enjoying the evening. So working creature just slightly longer here, just coming out there, just really wanted that to fall back and into that extra length that I've left. So working with very strong lines within the color and utilizing the color for that, working with some really geometric angles, some disconnection as well. I'm gonna walk Erin up to the front, let you guys get a little bit of a closer look, and we'll dress it up there.
What's up, y'all? I'm down with Hair and Nail Video Magazine. My name is Montel Jordan. I think you know that. Just hanging out backstage, and it's been great fashion up in here. Some great products. It's been a great time down here in the ATL. We've just been having a ball. Backstage kicking it with my mans and them. Just hanging, you know, that's how we do.
Okay.
town in Linden, New Jersey, New York City. This is Designer Tyrell Mason.
Another show, and it's been my pleasure to hang out with y'all once again. God bless you. Have a positive and productive day, and may you always have peace in your life.